getting the kernel mode hardware enforced stack protection is off error in device security. Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is disable or uninstall any third-party antivirus you have installed. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appviz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on the third-party antivirus and select Uninstall. Complete the process and then restart your PC. Method 2. Next thing you can do is enable virtualization. Type Windows features in the search bar and select the top option. Check the Hyper-V box. Next, scroll down and check the virtual machine platform and Windows hypervisor platform boxes. Click on OK to save the changes. Now restart your PC. While your PC restarts, press the BIOS key to enter BIOS. Enable the virtualization in the BIOS. The settings will be different for different motherboards, so the steps might differ for you. Save the changes and exit BIOS. Restart your PC again and check if the issue persists. Method 3. If the error shows any driver incompatibilities, then click on Review Incompatible Drivers in the Device Security window. Here, you will see the incompatible driver. Now right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Look for the driver that was incompatible and right-click on it. Select Disable Device. Now restart your PC and check if the issue persists. If the driver is associated with a specific app, then you can also uninstall the app. Open Programs and Features, right-click on the app associated with the driver and select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Restart your PC. Method 4. The next thing you can do is update your Windows. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and download and install any available updates. Next, click on Advanced Options and select Optional Updates. Check the optionally available updates and download and install them. Restart your PC. Method 5. Another thing you can do is restore the last system point. Type System Restore in the search bar and select the top result. Click on System Restore. Select Next and click on the last created restore point just prior to the issue. Click on Next and follow the on-screen instructions. Wait for the system restore to finish. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.